Well, we continue our visits to Cornish in southwestern York County. And with the holidays coming up, you might want to make something other than turkey and ham. Jim Keithley returns to the Cornish Inn for this week's morning menu.
So we're back in the kitchen again with executive chef and owner Richard DeCourcy. And now what are we going to make?
We're making a braised short ribs of beef with a creamy mushroom and chev polenta, which is festive for us this holiday season.
Okay, sounds difficult, but I know you're going to make it easy.
Very, very simple.
Okay, what do I do?
I'm basically just going to season the short ribs generously with a little bit of sea salt and cracked black pepper. While this is going on, I have my roasting pan that's hot on the stove. And I'm going to brown the pan. You really want to get a nice color, a nice sear on this beef. It's really, it's important to get some caramel color, and it just locks in the juices and it just provides a really nice flavor. So we'll let this go for about 2 or 3 minutes on one side and flip it over as it's done. You'll notice that the beef is browning up quite nicely now. And again, it's important just to get a nice sear on this. You don't want to cook it all the way through. You really want to just cook this quick in a high heat. All right? I'm going to remove this from the pan. And while this is nice and warm, I'm going to add my savory vegetables, simply carrots, onions, this is just roughly chopped, some leeks, I'm sorry, again, these are from our garden, a little bit of little garlic. We're going to add approximately a cup of red wine. The beef ribs back into the pan. Enough beef broth. You can, again, we make our own, but you can purchase a commercial product at any supermarket. I really want to give this a nice generous portion of liquid. We cover this and place it in a 350 degree oven for about 3 or 4 hours, or until the meat pulls off the bone. Now for service, simply spoon a little bit of polenta on the plate. One, maybe two. And the root vegetables, or the vegetables that we placed on there earlier, have caramelized really well and they add a lot of flavor.
This is falling off the bone. I can't wait to dive into
absolutely.
This. It looks great. And this is the slow cooking, right?
Yes.
It's good. Perfect. Great. Thank you.
You're welcome.
We'll have the recipe for you on our website, WMTW.com.